Segmentation is one of the most powerful tools for executing effective marketing efforts. It can be used to craft strategic and precision-driven marketing campaigns and to create incredibly personalized pathways for your contacts throughout the customer journey. So, what is segmentation? At its core, segmentation is a way to refine your contacts and group them based on different conditions and criteria they have in common, such as behavior, demographics, or purchase history. Segmentation aims to ensure that you target your audience for any given situation. Now, where can you use segments? You'll find segments throughout the platform, whether you need to run an advanced search of contacts so you can use that data to inform your marketing and sales efforts, or in campaigns so you can be sure the right message is being sent to the right group of people when you define your audience. And even in automations, as you create personalized and targeted journeys for your contacts to experience based on their interests and engagement with your business. The updated user experience in ActiveCampaign allows you to manage your segments on a dedicated page. This video will walk you through the new interface and functionality. Stay tuned for more videos on new features like the segment library, AI suggested segments, and updates to segments in the campaign's workflow. For now, let's dive into how to create a new segment. From the main dashboard, head to Contacts and then Segments in the sub-navigation. This page displays all saved segments in an account. You can also create, edit, and delete saved segments here. At a glance, you can view the segment name and description, plus the number of active and total contacts in each segment. You will always be able to see when the segment was last updated, and with the refresh arrow icon, you can manually refresh the segment, which effectively runs the advanced search for the segment to update the number of active versus total contacts. On your right side, you can edit the segment and drop down to reveal the delete option. This account is for Boone's Bandanas, an e-commerce business that sells dog products and also partners with animal shelters for community events. To add a new segment, select the blue button in the top right corner. Here you will name the segment. In Boone's case, this new segment will be for customers who have purchased a bandana. And it's a best practice to add a description so you know what your segment is targeting. Finally, select the conditions. It's important to note that segments are no longer automatically linked with lists, but you can always choose to include a list subscription as a condition. You can also select a saved segment to use its conditions. The conditions will populate and you can make any necessary edits. Once finished, go ahead and press save to return to the segments dashboard. ActiveCampaign's redesigned segment experience is here to make your targeting more powerful and effective. By offering a dedicated segments index page, we're making organizing, managing, and reusing your segments easier than ever, empowering you to maximize the impact of your marketing strategies with greater flexibility and minimal effort. Stay tuned for more videos on segments coming soon.
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching.